Welcome back. Did you have a taxing day? I have been waiting for you. There is something I would like your help with. It has me so excited, I had to sneak out to find you. You see, I would like to start a cat concierge business. Don't misunderstand. You did such a good job finding them, and lifting my spirits as well. But I have come to realize that, without me, my cats are all alone in this world. As such, they require some amount of socialization. Besides, I am sure that they are eager to repay you as well. After all, you went to such lengths to find them. I have heard that there are people who would really like a cat for one reason or another. Perhaps we could lend my lovelies to them. For a fee, of course. Wonderful! Then, I shall entrust these lovelies to you.
Hey! Feeling beat? If you ever need help, just call me.
Oh. Have you been making good use of my gadgets?
I'm glad to see you.
Really? That would be great. I have a hunch you will be back again. Am I right?
I'm glad to see you. Knowledge permitting, I'll answer true.
Well, I can't truthfully say no. A tool's use is down to the user, after all. The maker of a tool cannot enforce how it is used. Kitchen knives were not made to kill, but alas, that is how they are used on occasion. That's why I only give my inventions to those I can trust. It goes without saying, I mean people like you. Couldn't be happier! Truly. Well, be my guest. Nothing else? See you then.
took.
And you call yourself a master? This is why we have foreigners walking around like they own the place.
Oh, it's you. What do you want?
Very well. Allow me to demonstrate the benefits of training in Edo. Go on, take up a sword. I will be your opponent. Ready yourself.
You think you can work against me? This training session is not over!
You know what you're doing, but you're no match for me.
I know what I'm up against. Now the real battle begins. My superior sword skills count for nothing! My mind was clouded. I must train afresh.
Thank you very much. Truly, you are incredibly skilled. Well, yes. He started coming here recently. But to be honest, his skills far surpass any training we can give him. He's quite a handful. If ever you wish to train, feel free to come again. You are clearly gifted.